Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll look at what you can do if the button to remove the window, the hello pin is removed in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Let's try and disable the only allow Windows Hello sign option from settings. After setting up a Windows Hello pin, you cannot remove it until this option is enabled. Launch settings. Select accounts. Click on Sign In Options in the right pane. Now, check if the button next to For Improved Security only allow Windows Hello sign in for Microsoft accounts on this device recommended. Shut it off. And you can also try using the Forgot Pin option on the Sign In Options page, expand Pin Windows Hello, and click on I Forgot My Pin link. Click Continue. Windows will confirm your identity by entering your Microsoft account password or a notification on your phone or other form of authenticator. After entering the password or authenticating it, you will be prompted to set up a new PIN. Do not set up the new PIN. Simply click Cancel and close the PIN to reset the window. This will delete your existing Windows Hello PIN from your computer. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.